The Predators playing their final game before their bye week as they take on the Stars Sunday. Nashville has dropped 3 of 4, including a loss Saturday where they surrendered a season-high 7 goals to the Panthers. The Preds' power play, though, hot of late, going 7-for-24 in their last 8 contests. We go to the Music City.
Beats a defender and lands on the stick of Arvidsson on the other side of the Preds' blue.
But the Stars are organized now. Here's Radek Fox off the bend. He scores! Jamie Benn wires the shot from the wing. It's a power play goal for the Stars, and it's 1-0. Good anticipation by Tyler Seguin. 30 seconds left in the 5-on-3. One-timer, Seguin! Save, rebound, score! Patrick Sharp, Johnny on the spot. And it's 2-0 Dallas, both power play goals. Big bounce, it got past Eakin, and here comes, guess who? Arvidsson, his shot hit the outside of the net. One back, backhander, stopped by Lehtinen. A drive by Yossi, save, rebound Arvidsson. Another save, Lehtinen, puck is still loose. And Lehtinen finally covers. 17.5%. And it's loose right off the draw, and a big shot by Richie. He just pounded it point blank, and Rene stood right there. Big save. Outside of the net again, Richie, off the shore, he scores! The third power play goal of the night for the Dallas Stars, and they lead it 3-0. Yossi looks, wired it way high. Zolnarchuk put it right back in front, it's still loose! It kicks out to the circle, Yossi is on it, he scores!
Watch the play right here. Looking to smother, Arvidsson just comes in, he pries it loose. That allows Yossi the shot from the outside, and it's the shot from the outside that ultimately solves Gary Lehtinen and the Dallas Stars.
You gotta love the workmanlike job of Zolnarchuk, and now right off the draw. Here they come again, Craig Smith draws a penalty, and this is a penalty shot! Craig Smith coming in for the Predators, trying to close the lead to 1. Stopped by Lehtinen. Neal trying to generate some offense, due to score a goal. Yossi scores! Bang! 3-2!
Neal wins the battle down low. Here's where the interchange occurs. Neal cycles up, Subban, Yossi overlap. Neal throws it back, and Yossi, a shot well placed through the traffic. Gets blocked out in any event by a Stars defender.
Yarko drives wide, score! Yes, sir! Kalle Yarko, 10 points, last 9 games, and the Predators have climbed back from a 3-goal deficit. We're tied! Devin Shore and his unit on the ice. Shore has the third power play goal. Here's a steal by Forsberg. Forsberg coming in shorthanded. On the breakaway, he scores!
Watch Forsberg, waiting, biding his time, pounces, and then capitalizes on the other side. Two-thirds the length of the ice, spots the daylight between Lehtinen's legs, and lets fly.
Forsberg gets it back, will keep the clock moving as long as he can. Puck pops loose, and they score!
The Predators snap a 2-game skid and go into their bye week on a positive note, defeating the Stars 5-3. It's just their third win against Dallas in their last 11 meetings. PK Subban with 2 assists, he reaches the 300-point milestone. Up next, the Preds are in Minnesota after their bye week Saturday, and the Stars visit the Jets on Tuesday.